Anime opens in Japan on February 24. The official website for the Infini-T anime franchise began streaming a special video for the Gekijouban Infini-T Force, Gatchaman Sarabatomoyo, Infini-T Force the Movie, Farewell Gatchaman My Friend, film on Monday. The video is a 4-minute and 30-second clip from the upcoming film. Note, the video on the official website linked above is region-locked to Japan. The film will open in Japan on February 24. Previously announced new cast members for the film include Eiichiro Funakoshi as Drive, Nambu Kazuma Suzuki as Joe the Condor / George Asakura Aya Endo as Sasoka Jun Matsumoto, Brothers Conflict, Night Raid 1931, is directing the film at Digital Frontier, The Boy and the Beast, Wolf Children, and Jun Kumagai, Aquarian Logos, Showa Jinroku Reikugo Shinju, is in charge of series composition. Tomokazu Seiki, Takahiro Sakurai, Kenichi Suzumura, and Soma Saito will reprise their roles for the film. Shachiku is distributing the film. Tatsunoko Production announced in March 2016 that its Infini-T Force Mirai no Biozen, Infini-T Force, Arc to the Future, manga was inspiring a full 3D CG anime project, and the company announced the anime film last August. This media announced in September that it had licensed the Infini-T Force television anime and film. Viz's Infinity Force license includes digital streaming, electronic sell-through, home video, and merchandise for North America, Latin America, and Oceania. It also includes theatrical distribution for the film. The first two episodes of the anime premiered on Viz's website in October, and Tubi TV confirmed with ANN that it would also simulcast the series in the United States. The television series had its world premiere at Anime Expo in July, and began airing in Japan on October 4. A project celebrates Tatsunoko Productions' 55th anniversary in October. The anime features the heroes from four earlier Tatsunoko Production anime, Tekkaman, The Space Knight, Kashan, Kashern, Gatchaman, and Hurricane Polymer. Kiyotaka Suzuki, Psycho Pass 2, directed the television anime at Digital Frontier, and Toshio Ono, Gatchaman Crowds, Blue Exorcist, Kyoto Saga, supervised the anime's scripts. Manga creator O. Great, Tenjo Tenge, Air Gear, designed the original character concepts. Keiichi Sato, The Big O, Ninja Resurrection, was in charge of the original hero design concepts, and Koji Nakakita, Gatchaman Crowds, Jusou Kikoden Kuganova, was in charge of suit and mechanical designs. The television anime has a different story from an earlier Infini-T Force Mirai no Biozen, Infini-T Force, Arc to the Future, manga by Ukyo Kodachi, Boruto, Naruto, Gara Hiden, Sachin and Sonovel. Udon Entertainment is releasing the manga. Embedded video via PKJD discussed this in the forum, news homepage, archives.